previously.
Oh, I'm still dead. I'm less dead, but I'm still dead. Let's try this again.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Spire. I'm in a really good mood today, so I felt like ruining it by trying to do another Ascension run with the defect, because I'm still not level 7. So, yep, here we go. We're gonna... This one. Okay. It probably won't be helpful, but we'll see. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And it's a special elite. But there's considerably more question marks direction, which I think I'm gonna have to go. There's not another elite here, but I could do this way instead and still get 3 elites, plus all those lovely, lovely question marks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll be missing out on the shop, but it's really early, so who cares? I'm gonna upgrade my lightning like immediately. Patience is a virtue. Cause you're gonna die now. See? Okay. Great place to start with focus. Really early regrets. What's the relic? Not worth it. I like Centennial Puzzle, but it's not really worth it for regret. I mean, the regret would cause me to draw cards, but then I'll discard them. So instead, we're going to get max HP. And yes, I am cheating. I do not give a fuck. I am going to gain the gold, though. Because who leaves gold? Boop. Yay! Good RNG today. And you're gonna die right now. Alright. Melter really early. I can't pass that up like I want to for, you know, other things, but come on, it's Melter. And a nice little heal. Alright, buddy. Let's do this shit. Punch you in the face. Let's go. I am gonna go ahead and do this, actually. I'm gonna... Hold up. Oh, my bad. Okay. Throw this. Do that. Zap. And then punch you really hard. Okay. Now it's worth it. If I'm gonna use it, I have to use it at the very beginning. Like, what's the point if I don't? Melter, and then double block. Okay. Fragment. Okay. Zap. Punch you in the face. You're gonna try and save your own life. That's not gonna do anything for you because I killed you. See, there's a Centennial Puzzle there. I probably would have got something else if I would have got the Centennial Puzzle earlier, but I digress. Okay. Okay, awesome. Get rid of one of you really early is really nice. And you're dead. Ooh, another defragment. Hell yeah. Get all that focus. Need to upgrade zap to be zero. Zero zap, zip zap, zippity zap. Ooh, an anchor? I don't even care what the other thing was. I mean, obviously it was a blue or a sapphire key, but yeah. Yay for 10 block. Okay. But it's kind of pointless unless I do this. Fragment. I guess I could charge battery. Are you okay? I should have used my dexterity potions with Stilly. Oh well. Let's go ahead and kill you. And block for 5. Itchy nose. Okay. Woo! You're gonna die next turn. You're gonna die next this turn. Ta-da! See? I told you. Did I tell him? I told him. If I find another claw, I'll feel bad, but whatever. Singing bowl is great this early. Do I want to remove a card from? Do I have anything I want to remove? Not really. You. I'm gonna regret this. Good start. Oh, I should have used. Okay. I'm gonna start this over. I know it's stupid, but every little bit counts, and the faster I can kill them, the less damage I take. And then I use this turn. Bop. And ba-doop. I guess I could have used dual cast to that extent, but you know what, whatever. Full block is worse. 20 damage. 20 damage. Now I can kill you really hard. Ta-da! Ooh, dexterity is nice. Kind of want to get this because if I upgrade it, I'll get it at the beginning of combat, and I love chill. See? I just got it at the beginning of combat anyways. This works. And now I have plenty of block. I mean, I could have just used the other block anyways, but whatever. Oh, I need to kill you first, don't I? I didn't even consider that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna start this over so I can kill him first. Alright. Wait. Can I still just kill him? I can! And I can kill him! Woo! Hell yeah! That's amazing. Rest here because I only have 13 health. Like, I know I got pantograph, but come on. Look. I'm gonna die. Ooh, hell yeah. I think I just block the best I can. Real. Alright. Let's get these out of my deck. Ah, stop gooping me. Okay. You guys are gonna die. And I got a power potion. Ooh, an actual electrodynamics? Don't mind if I do. I think I'm gonna have to get the lizard tail. Like, I mean, it's a free revive. I can't knock at the lizard tail. It's a free revive. I mean, come on. Alright. One across the board. Two, three, ooh, four, and it's the special elite. So I think we're gonna go that way. If we go this way, I get a fire and one of those. Do the same thing here. I think I fight less enemies though. No? That's the same amount of enemies. Alright, let's go this way. Yo! Hey guys, what's up? Man, I love Caltrops against these guys. Oh well. Fragment. Let's just block for now. You guys are about to get your, what's, comeuppets? I don't know. Oh, man. See? It's all good. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. Okay. So much block. Blockiest. So much days. Ow. Doesn't matter, you're dead. Lock on? There was another claw there, I saw that. Damn. I don't want the ritual dagger. Ugh. Damn. Okay. Double defragment. Recursion. And bullseye you. This is not going well at all. It's fine. It's all fine. There's another claw. Alright. I'll take this one. If we get more, it's cool. If not, whatever. Should probably go ahead and play this. Since I'm not going to be able to block very much. Okay. Calm down there, bud. Am I gonna die? Yep. Not really willing to use my lizard tail here. Let's do this. Use my potion first. Okay, good. I was worried it wouldn't. Please kill him. Like, now. Thank you. Alright. I need 2 max HP. I really want to go to the right, but I need to rest, or I will die. Oh, fuck my life. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm so very dead. God damn it. I'm so mad. I got 3 health left. Just fucking die. Please. Hey, I got unceasing top. That's pretty cool. 4 damage for each channeled orb is nice, but I'm also gonna grab more health. Let's go this way. No, thank you. No, thank you. Hey, tiny chest. Yeah, we'll go this way. Oh, why did I go this way? Oh god. Okay. I got an extra focus too, so that's nice. Jesus. Oh, thank god. Starting with electrodynamics is probably the best thing that could happen to me this fight. Okay. Fragment, that's bullseye, you. Chill. Please just die. Don't even care. Please let me rest. Okay. Upgrade a car. Don't mind if I do. You. It's probably not the best car to upgrade. Nah. Zap. Okay, defragment, chill, then strike. I do. Okay. Just more HP. I don't even care. I have a pantograph, but I'm still gonna rest here and then heal all the way. Because fuck these guys so hard. Oh, hey, that was just rude. Give that back. Look here, you little asshole. This is not gonna fly with me. Oh, now I can't use it. Damn it. Nah. I want my electrodynamics. Alright, let's try this again. Bring it. Grab this. Damage the little asshole as much as I can. If I do that, then I can't play it. Let's do this. And we'll do this. Now, if I hit him once, I can get electrodynamics from him. Ooh. Nice. Thank you. Tiny assholes. The fragment, it sucks getting rid of that, but it's fine. Oh no. The annoying part is that he doesn't summon any more guys. Like, that's a little frustrating. Oh, heal. Oh no. Oh, it's not enough. It's not enough. Okay. Alright. Still demonstrate to him. Electrodynamics isn't that important, apparently. Fuck. You never give me anything good. It's just. Completely change the game. so much block. Oh, shit. Yeah. Ooh. That's actually worth my time. Ow. Am I gonna die? I don't think so. Okay. Yeah. I have so much focus. Ooh, a buffer. I gotta be very careful on how I do this. Okay. No, damn it. I was off on the buffer. I thought I had two more health. Why am I like this? See, I told you I was having a really good day. Let's go ruin it. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode, whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.